Hello, back for another episode. Yeah, finished last time. Milan goalkeeper played a seven. What a surprise! Buffon actually played a nine. Oh, their goalkeeper played a nine. I mean, we didn't play badly. Just the sending off swung the game their way. I probably possibly should have been more defensive with the fullbacks and man mark their wingers. But on to the next game, Venezia. I need to get back to winning ways. The league's tight as well. I think this is one of my games in hand. My goal difference scored 31, conceded 10. About player stats, Salas is up there, Trezeguet, Del Piero. How's Del Piero done? 10 goals, 6 assists. Trezeguet, 12 and 2 assists. Salas, 11 and 5 assists. It's quite spread out across the team. The two midfield, the central midfielders as well, have chipped in with goals and assists. So have the fullbacks. Tacanardi are running around. Condition. When's David's back? 2 weeks. Let's put Conte back on hold up ball. Oh, piss off. Brigitte is in. A bit more attacking. Nice. I need to make changes because they're going to score. It's free roll. It's just free roll both strikers in. So I've got all my front three players are all free rolling. Officer for position. God, that was a less we say about our performance about. They should have got something out of the game, Venezia. But a win's a win, it just keeps everything together. God, I don't think if I was a betting man, I'd say we were third favourites. The goal difference between the three teams is sort of pretty much the same as well. And Milan aren't out of it either. You could even say Inter as well, but Inter have lost five games already. play Tudor in there. I don't know if he can naturally play central midfield. Everyone's 100% except Del Piero, who I'm gonna rest this game. I'm gonna retrain the Snyder in the hole because I can do that job. Play Guzman in there, maybe. Maybe not. Give O'Neill a run around. Bit of a rest, but just take him off pressing. I think they're playing 5-3-2 again, yeah. And the wing back's running with the ball. Full backs, I mean. I love it when you free roll a lot of players and they all lose their markers and you blitz the team pretty quickly. O'Neill's played the 10 in the hole. I might keep Tudor in there actually because he felt really hench last game. He did play a 7, but actually Buck could have gone him back in. How's Takanadi been doing? He played a 9 last game. I'll keep him in then. Well, let's the free roll, Mark. Let's see if the free roll works better with Del Piero off pressing as well. Not overly convincing. My team's not playing badly. Just bring an O'Neill for Del Piero then. I'd like to get a second just to kill it. Milan drew in the one. Roma won again. They're winning comfortably away from home as well, which is a bad sign. Pressure away. This isn't good. So annoying how many teams of goalkeepers have got a nine against me this season. Well, there's hope. Oh, it's not a. Bloody hell, come on. I need David's back. Where did Chevy? Put Tudor back in for Canadian. Trezeguet's missing a lot of chances recently. So I win, I'm a point off Roma. It's a bit harsh. I've won 15 out of 19 games, and it looks like I'm still massive outsiders to win the league. Well, not massive, but I am outsiders. Probably need to put Briggy in, don't I? No wonder why he fucked up last time. He's got like one more, right? Where's the old man? I want to give this Guzman a go up front, which was a go. Ready for Connie. Give David's a half to get his match fitness back up. WRO. That goalkeeper's fucking useless. Got a couple of goals. Milan Roma final. Milan Juventus final. I played a Lecce at home game in, and I'll save it for the massive Barca games in the Champions League. So let's try them this way around because. David's is left footed. Tudor back in. So I've got my strongest squad back again. Where I'm suspended. They're both. I know Iliano's right footed, okay. I think Gisman looks the most impactful out of all the second string players. I was gonna say, not some super keeper shit again. Doesn't that Tonetto get good on it? Yeah. I didn't play Buffon, did I? Carini actually didn't let me down, luckily. I should have checked that before the game. Bit of a strange episode. Look how tight it is. It's going to go right down to the wire. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye.